Welcome back to 76D. We left off. They're trying to take out this dragon. I say trying, but it's not really, you know, that difficult. I don't know why we keep getting plagued. So that, was that challenges? Which one was that? Challenges. 98. We only need two more. All right, anyway. Heading back home. Uh-oh. Ooh, thread in the trees. Normally, I'd just fly up over them. Probably what I should have done. But then, look, we've got this part here that we have to fly up over. And then we're going to have to fly back down. Turn the end portal off. Starting world backup may lag for a bit. What is firebolt, 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 firebolt? Okay. Don't know what that means, but... Alright. Fix the flint and steel. Put most of this away. grab some wheat. You know, when you go around selling all your wheat, you end up low in wheat. But the cool thing is, we've got a couple of fields. Other inventory pet I had was? Because I'm not remembering it right now. So now, grab this, open it up, put this wheat in it. Now this is 10, 10, 10 wheat in here. If I had my AgriCraft sprinklers, by the time I got around to the other side, this would be grown again. But check this out. Beautiful. That and that away for right now. Take this. Watch what happens. Okay. Not what I wanted to do. Watch what happens when I do this. See how quickly that grew? That's the beauty of our growth rate. Promethium. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Material handle, it's 3. How? Okay. Takes a while for it to grow. But what is Promethium's level? You know what? We could look that up, huh? We could. What is Promethium's mining level? That time I did the right one. Yay. Alright, so let's go back to materials. Find Promethium. Niobe, Iridine, Meteorite, Obsidiorite, Mirion, Living Wood, Elementium, Carillion, Moonstone, Aurorian, Silent Wood, Aurorian Wood. Alright, so Promethium. Yeah, see, some of these I can't read. The black on black makes it difficult. Promethium. Promethium has a duranite mining level, a mining speed of 3, catcher. Randomly catches mobs and stores it, and then releases it. Okie dokie. Not quite what I'm hoping to do. That gets us a duranite level. Okay, so what's higher? Don't know. I know duranite's higher than cobalt, but I don't know if vibranium is higher or valerium is higher. Okay, well, put that back. Let's drop our 100 levels to get 44. Can I do that again? I can. I keep my same speed of 9, but now we're fortified to Promethium instead of Osglow Glass. I think it looks cooler. Alright, so now this. Use on this. Okay. So might as well just throw it in just like that. Alright, so we're back to glow. And upgraded those two tools. One modifier. Quartz. So sharpest, it'll put it to 12.83. That make this one sharpest too? Yes. Good. Don't think that I've gotten one. Oh, I do. Let's see if we can make this one sharpest. I mean, I say let's see. I know we can, but that changed it to 14. 12 and 14, good. So we've only got a couple levels to go. Sharpest, I think, or maybe just one. Maybe two sharpest, ist. Okay, so that in here. To in here. To there. Good. And then that in there. Cool. Alright, so these netherite scraps. We can make four of them with four gold makes a netherite ingot. And we need go back to here. Oh, I died yesterday too. Netherite ingot. We need 16 netherite ingots. So 16 times 4. We need 64 netherite scraps. Alright. But we have two of the four we need. Or two of the 16 we need. Keep that there. Alright, so time to fly. To our third nether portal. Let's turn off the second nether portal. For now. Extreme hills. That puts you way up above the landscape, doesn't it? I was kind of freaking that we were going to have to figure out a way to okay. We're going to have to figure out a way to reset the nether. I'm glad that we didn't have to. Hey, have we been in this village? Hey, battle tower. I don't know, we probably need, what, 20 more battle towers? Where was that? That was in exploration. Oh, we only need 10 more. Not bad. Two more fire dragons, 10 more battle towers. Battle tower guardians. Doing pretty good. Slowly but surely working our way towards having it all complete. That swamp sure is. Still 2100 away. Another battle tower. cool. Maybe we'll find us another one on the way. Let's see. Funny, those Gorgon temples. Hey, I know where we are. Getting much closer. Okay, so now all you have to do is make sure walk out. Okay, let's take off our armor for a second. Go pick a fight with one of these pigmen. Our armor back on. Hunger. Do I get that because I'm only eating the baguettes? That might be the case, huh? Alright, here we go. I need some different food. Let's do this at Pam's Harvest Craft. Okay, so let's find a food that we can eat or that we can make that we haven't eaten. Carrot cake, can we make that? Should be able to. We're missing dough. How about, wait, OK, Okay. Cheesecake. Some other food item. BLT requires stuff we don't have. Spaghetti, spaghetti and meatballs. Some of these we've had already. Alright, so that's a couple of foods that we can eat, right? Should have put this stuff away while I was there. Alright. Glowstone. Throw that stuff down like we grow it or something, right? It's a good thing we do, though. That's why we grow it, though, so that we can use it whenever we want. Where the frick did the hellhound come from? Move. Thank you. Maybe lucky, but you know, we found some of the ancient debris, so we know it's here. May not be quite at the level we're at, but we know it's down here. Three-quarters of the way around. Alright, that's the end of 76D. We'll be right back.